Part 4 of Language of Chemistry. Without wasting our time, let's start it. Earlier we have done when coal is burnt, what happens, when hydrogen and oxygen are ignited, what happens, and on decomposition reactions, what are doing. When bigger compound breaks into two or more simpler substances, the reaction is known as decomposition reaction. It means that like it is one reactant AB and it produces two products like A alone and B alone. For example, 2H2O, it is water, on electricity, hydrogen is alone and oxygen is alone. These atoms broke down and their reactions are changed. Another examples are potassium chlorate on heating, potassium chloride alone and oxygen alone. Copper carbonate on decomposition reaction forms copper oxide alone and carbon dioxide alone. Mercuric oxide on chemical reaction form alone these two substances, high mercury and oxygen, silver oxide to silver plus oxygen, red lead into lead monoxide plus oxygen. Next question arises, what do you observe when mercury oxide is heated? Like mercury oxide, orange red burner is placed under it, re-CID mercury after heating, silver mirror is there. On heating, orange red mercury oxide decomposes to form mercury and oxygen. This orange red mercury oxide decomposes to form mercury and oxygen. The mercury vaporizes and form a silver mirror two sides of test tube. You will see the silver mirror on the sides of the test tube. So equation is equals to mercury oxide to mercury plus oxygen. This is the reaction that one reactant breaks into two products. So next condition we will do in next topic. As our next topic we will do it. So when copper carbonate is heated, you know that this is bluish green copper carbonate, arrow on CO2 is there, copper oxide, and after heating what happens, that it is that on heating bluish green carbonate decomposes to black colored copper oxide like this bluish green carbonate decomposes to black colored copper oxide is involved, which extinguishes a burning splinter. Equation is that copper carbonate is converted into copper oxide. Okay. Next is when red is heated. When red lead is heated, what does? On red lead means that's the same red lead. So decomposes to form lithrate. The red color compound changes to yellowish color compound with the release of oxygen gas. This gas makes a glowing splinter just into flames. This gas here, burning splinter. Here is burning splinter and here is yellow color. Okay, next is next condition, simple displacement reaction. We will do in the next video. Thanks.